Waukesha police arrested a babysitter accused of causing the death of a two-year-old girl. Nicole Wadester is facing first-degree reckless homicide. Police believe that she's the girlfriend of the child's father. Medics were called to the home near Barstow and Buena Vista yesterday morning for a child who was not breathing. The little girl was pronounced dead at Waukesha Memorial Hospital. Police say she had extensive injuries. The teenage